The change of seasons usually means the change of shoes. So what are some tips for buying footwear? I'm Nicole DaCosta, joined by Christina Voss from The Good Feet Store. And today we're talking about getting that perfect fit.
Yeah, your shoes need to fit. You don't want your toes to be pinched or your feet to be rubbing in any certain areas. You want your feet to act natural while you're wearing your shoes.
And what about the arches?
Yeah, the arch of your shoe should fit the arch of your foot. And since most shoes are more one size fits all, that's usually where we need the most help. And that's where your arch supports can come in.
Okay, so how do we fit arch supports in our shoes?
It's simple, they slide right in. They don't change the look of your shoe, but they definitely change the comfort. They're made to put your foot in its natural, ideal position, so it's more comfortable with every step.
So we can have shoes that look good and feel good? Let's go shopping. Visit goodfeetnw.com for more information.